It was a dark and spooky Halloween, and my big sister had no idea how freaky it was going to get.
I totally freaked you out.